SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the default email account on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have more than one email account set up on your iPhone, then you might have discovered that an email that you write from your phone could be sent from an account other than the one that you wanted to use. This is because you can set a default account, and if you don't change any settings, then that will typically be the account that's used when you send an email. But if you would like to change the setting and use a different email account as the default, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Mail option. You can then scroll all the way to the bottom and choose the Default Account option. Here you'll see the email accounts that are set up on your phone, so you simply need to tap the one that you would like to use whenever you create a new email account on your iPhone, and then any new email that you create by tapping the Compose button in the Mail app is going to be sent from the email account that's selected here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.